Hello friend, in today's 1 minute video we will be learn how to lock scroll area in Excel sheet in 1 minute. So like by default I can freely scroll anywhere in Excel sheet, so it is a default setting in Excel sheet, but by knowing a new tactics we can limited our scroll area to any limited table or any limited area. So in today's video we will be learn. First of all, I have to identify the square of the extreme point of this table. I will be scrolling, I will limited my scroll to this table only. So the first square is N6. You can say, see here, the N6 is this table and the last one is Z16. So I have to scroll in between this table only. So let's start. First of all, I have to click on this workbook and right click of mouse and then choose the view code option, then the sheet 4 option, that was the current workbook, and the here the property appears. The second, the third last option is scroll area. So I have to return the scroll area codes. So it was N6 to Z16. So let's write over here N6 to Z16. I have written over here and I'm just saving it. I have saved it and I am closing my file. So let's try whether it works or not. See, I'm not been able to go outside with my scroll bar keys, although I can go outside. No, in either way I cannot go outside this table, neither I am able to click with mouse. I am not been able to go outside for scrolling. So here it is. If we want to reverse the process, we have to de-scroll the area. We have to reverse the process by clicking the same view code, this sheet, scroll area, and delete the codes. Save it and close it. So I can easily scroll outside the worksheet. So it was all about today's video. If you have any comment, you please leave it in our comment box section. And if you are visiting our channel first time, please do subscribe our YouTube channel. Thank you very much.